I will be watching.
We're here to observe and learn about Onsarek. That's all.
We've observed enough. My arrows strike true. She cannot hide from me.
I will help anyone in need. Inspire others to do better. I do what I can. Together, we will be victorious. We will not allow Xalatath to triumph.
This I promise to you all. With our renewed strength, our kingdom shall be reborn!
I can feel the Void's influence upon her. She's Xalatath's creature now.
How could you know that? Illyria, we need to go.
Maybe you're right. Wait. She's here.
What?
Xalatath.
No!
For Khadgar.
Thank you.
get the Queen to safety!
Move, now!
Repel the intruder!
Vizier left us flyers to escape with at the end of this path.
The entire city is closing in. We'll need to fight our way there.
I know I can help.
I am on the hunt.
We are in this together.
What have you learned?
Overcrawlers! He would assassinate our beloved queen!
Illyria, what happened back there? This isn't you!
I had to take the shot! It was my chance to make up for Dalaran. For Khadgar! We're not yet safe. I don't expect you to understand what I'm dealing with.
But I do. Let's try... Wait! Get back!
Champion! Slip through and take out the commander. We'll keep that swarm at bay for you. Finally! Now I can get a clear shot.
Shield me! Protect me!
Illyria, are you thinking of giving up? Giving in? I know what it's like. I can't fix things for you. But you know who you are. and I can listen if you need me. What is that?
Taste the venom of my fangs, overcrawlers.
Now, our flyers are dead!
Jump!
Have you lost your... All right, fine, jumping it is.
I will help anyone in need.
Here.
Am I? You've slain hundreds to find me. Was that really all for Khadgar? Or is it just your nature to destroy? Come, Malyria. Embrace who you truly are. I know who I am.
We're alive. Soaked, but alive.
Let's get to shore. We will find Xalatath. They will not escape.
Together, we will be victorious.
There is much left to do. Mayuray?
I need a moment more. We'll catch up with you at the Weaver's Lair.
Danger lurks. Well, we've certainly kicked the spider's nest. Xalatath won't wait long before striking again.
Illyria. What happened back there?
She invited me into the darkness. Said I was already halfway there. And I'd be lying if I said that wasn't partly true. That by embracing the void to pursue her, I had to cast aside all I care for. You, Barisa, Tyrellion, Arator, Khadgar.
Dalaran wasn't your fault.
Can you blame me for wishing I had prevented it? For wondering if the Void could have alerted me to Xalatath?
No, I understand that feeling. More than you know.
For so long, I thought I had to choose between two paths. Stay with my loved ones, or walk alone in the Void. Xalatath sought to force that choice upon me. But I see now that there is only one path forward. The Void is a part of me, as is my love for my family. I can and must walk with both, no matter what Xalatath whispers in my ear.
It can be hard to find your footing in the darkness. Just remember, Illyria, we're always here to lend a hand.
You have found me.
I've heard much about you. Come, I anticipated your exodus from the city would be boisterous. But you enjoy exceeding expectations, don't you? Welcome, little morsel. You've brought two powerful Kahedi into our humble conspiracy and reunited with your companions. Impressive, my darling morsel. I shall reach out to the General and Vizier soon. As my primary agent in this delightful tangle of threads, I'll require your presence during this initial communique. Follow your thread, morsel. A little weave rat told me you arrived. May the weave favor you.
You're going to be interesting. Are you friend, foe, or of use?
At last, our threads entwine. Our mutual agent has informed me that their allies from above will storm our realm for Xalatoth's head.
However, disposing of Xalatoth will not be enough to save our people. It is Amsarek that is leading us to our downfall. Ah, you speak of insurrection. You don't know our queen as I know her. Her people go missing. Dark forces walk the palace. Amsarek only thinks of power.
But she is still Nephrys' blood. Is there no redeeming her?
We've blinded our tired hearts from the truth, Widow. Ansarek is nothing like her mother. Indeed. But we three can work together to restore Nephrys' ideals instead.
I understand. We must slay Ansarek and sever the threads that shackle our people. Such a fascinating visitor.
Let's make haste, Champion. We must notify our allies of what we've uncovered. Don't assume victory. Stay alert. Come, Anduin. Dornagal awaits.
We'll meet you there, Champion.
I've been expecting you. Do keep in touch.
Anduin! Oh, good to see you back.
There is much left to do. Know your target.
The edicts must be followed. Very well. You are dismissed.
Keep listening!
We are in this together.
Danger lurks.
May your hammer strike true.
Oh, Storm Rider Scout spotted our ships in the distance. They should arrive soon. Have you heard anything I need to know? We will survive. We always do.
Don't assume victory.
Best mind your manners in the presence of a queen.
Mind yourself, champion.
And here they come now.
Loktar, everyone.
And apologies for the delay.
My faith is my shield.
It'd take a hand's worth of these hill dwarves to bring one from the Eyrie down.
Talk to me.
Remember your obligations.
My life for the Alliance.
Whatever comes, we will face it together.
We must continue our journey.
We are here to win this war.
McGraw.
I am the Blade of the Light. Anaria Shala.
What can I do for you? Lukta.
A long road lies before us. Control your power, or it will control you. A single spark.
Seek out my steward, Outlander. He is waiting to assist you.
You have found me.
Find the path to victory.
Jaina, Thrall. When we last spoke, I was in a dark place. My grief and rage were deafening. I thought the only way to silence them was to hunt down those responsible. I know what that's like. To survive an atrocity and feel like vengeance is all you have left.
Or to think you could have stopped what happened if you had just seen what was right in front of you.
That pain. That guilt. I felt it twisting me into someone I'm not. But I assure you, I have found my way back from the edge. And I am here, with you, to the end.
It's good to have you with us, Alaria.
We're all in this together. That we are. The time will come when I must face Salatath again. But when I do, it will be for the right reasons. There is much left to do.
We will rebuild the strength of the Alliance. For home, for family.
My directive is to serve you. My directive confirmed. Let us begin with banners, then. I am certain you will find this design to your taste. Very good. Let us continue inside. I have prepared everything you might need. Once your task is complete, please let me know. Well done. All I need now is your signature. I have calibrated my prices to be reasonable. Thank you for your assistance. Our esteemed guests are on their way.
Wee bit stuffy in here, isn't it? How I miss the open skies of the hinterlands.
Azeroth calls. We must answer.
The Eternal Titans sculpt your path.
The Alliance will prosper.
You address the Queen Regent of the Dark Iron Clan.
You may take your leave.
If you hear anything of note, let me know.
I am ready to serve. Never relent.
The three hammers stand as one.
For Azeroth.
The Alliance will endure.
Pleasantries can wait.
Remain steadfast.
I answer to the light. Pleasantries can wait.
Go in service. Walk always in the light.
Illyria, when I heard about Dalaran, I would have come sooner. I wanted to. But the state of the world right now, the Radiant Song.
It's all right, Tyrellian. You don't
We each have our responsibilities to bear. Truth be told, if you had seen me as I was, what I had started to become.
I should have been there for you.
You were. More than you could ever know.
We stood together for 1,000 years. I'll stand by you for 1,000 more.
And the next time I push you away?
I wait. Until you ask me to come back.
And it's a good thing I always do.
I've missed you, Illyria. And I'm not going anywhere.
I know. We stand together, Tyrellion. Here. And now.
How can I help?
Have courage, no matter what comes.
What's done is done. We must move
forward. Hmm? Oh, I was just thinking. On to adventure.
I will ensure your name is in the archive. I have validated a destination for the teleporter. Activate it when you are ready, champion.
Give me something to figure out.
It works!
Oh, I hope it's more books or gems. Let's go. I read about this. It's a Titan vault. And it's just like the Chamber of Heart.
Directive. Return if you have more queries.
Sorry, I got distracted.
What is your query? May the deeps continue to ring. Back to work. Task resumed.
Go on then, champion. Have a go. I'll help you if I can. Another puzzle to solve? Oh, are you headed out?
Conversation terminated. It's reinitializing. I now have access.
But what?
I speak for the machines. Back to work. May the deeps continue to ring. Return if you have more queries. This will take some time. Dagrand and I can handle it from here.
Right. Let's do this. Tell Ma not to wait up. Keep your eyes open. I feel the Earthen have come a long way since last we were here in the Archive.
A factual statement. When I first answered your queries, the Archive was lost to us. As were the Stone Vault and Awakening Machine. But now, we have a future. And slowly we will also have our past. Largely, we have you and your clan to thank for it.
You needn't mention High Speaker. I'm just glad you'll be around for as long as you were meant to be.
Thank you. I will admit that I approach that prospect with some trepidation. The Earthen that are emerging from the Stone Vault will take our culture to the ends of Azeroth. But who knows what lurks here in our past? What will we uncover about our purpose? And the Titans?
I hadn't thought of that. Well, come what may, I'll be here to help you.
Your continued assistance is appreciated. I feel... you have made me feel as though I am part of your clan.
To properly be part of my clan, you'd have to marry my granddad, the like. But that wouldn't work for many reasons. That was a joke, Brynth. You'll always be part of my clan. Blood, water, or stone. Speak your piece. I'll contemplate what we talked about.
There you are. What was all this fuss about in the Archive now?
I serve the Titans unswervingly.
Walk always in the light.
You may take your leave. I dismiss you.
Loktar.
Plenty of treasure around here. And I'm betting we can use it to take the fight to Xalatar.
Inquiring minds just got to know. The truth is out there. Keep your eye.
Get yourself a key, then check your map for the location of these bountiful delves. We've been finding these keys in the strangest places. Make sure to keep your eyes out for them.
I will see you through the shadow. Don't give in to fear. Be strong, my friend. Your aid brings hope to us all. Thank you.
Good to see you, Commander.
See you later.
There is much to be done.
May we all find what we seek.
Fair skies and strong winds. Gammon will save us.
Thank you.
Daddy!
I have an extended supply of goods for Outlanders. My directive has been fulfilled. Return and peruse my inventory again. My directive has been fulfilled. My thanks for your patronage. My directive has been fulfilled. My thanks for your patronage. My directive is to serve you. Return and peruse my inventory again.
You need a hammer? Or an open hand? We will survive. We always do.
We stand together. Never relent.
If you hear anything of note, let me know.
We all have our ghosts.
Together, we are strong.
Very good to meet you.
Stay alert.
I will accompany you, champion. I want to learn about the Stormriders and their bond with their rooks. Is this all that remains of the Stormriders? Strength and unity. Now is not the time to mourn. Now is the time to fight.
still standing.
We need to ask someone who knows them well. Luvsela, may we speak to you?
Fly high, strike true.
The storm rooks are gone. I can't help you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have my rook fish to water.
She is hiding something. Follow her.
Chaubendry, no!
Easy, friend. We don't want to harm your rider. Well met. Let honor guide your path.
Back to the Storm Rooks. Returning to task.
An ancient Stormrider outpost. Meet us there, champion.
I follow the edicts.
Tell me. How is it that you were given a rook, if you're not a Stormrider?
Chaubendry doesn't belong to anyone. But she chose me. Besides, nobody else could handle her. She has this tendency to corkscrew unexpectedly.
It seems you were meant for each other. This bodes well. You have a bond with the Rooks. Even those returned to the storm. I can sense it.
Shrau Bendry may be all that's left. We lost so many.
Thromkar. This is not over.
Trust in the edicts.
The ruins of Dalaran hold more than just debris. They conceal invaluable arcane tomes. Our mission is to retrieve them before they're lost to history.
Hold, Outlanders. This place is off-limits to all but Stormward Baelgrim.
You didn't hear? Baelgrim... he's gone. Every Stormrook has its own personality. Titans, be your guide.
For Azeroth. Conversation initiated. Honor the Titans, but don't wait up for them. May the path you forge be your own.
The Titans drive my directive.
What do you want? Fly high, strike true. May the path you forge be... This Stormrook has no bindings. It follows your directive still.
Follows is a strong word.
You knew Baelgrim, and you know the Stormrooks. Then you were a Stormrider.
Cycles upon cycles ago, yes. State your business.
Together, we are strong.
Task interrupted. Sorry, I have not seen it, and I walked all over this site, except for the towers. Heights are not for me.
Have you ever felt your path led to something greater? Find your path.
The two shorter towers appear to have been armories. Could the conduit be stored there?
Really good daydream. Interrupted.
Come back later.
No, my curiosity ended when I found something dead in the main tower.
You think I can summon the Storm Rooks?
Affirmative. If we can get you and the Conduit to the peak. Conversation initiated. Fly high, strike true. Let honor guide your path.
Winds and wings carry you.
Fly high, strike true.
Have need of a Storm Rook? Returning to task.
Honor the Titans, but don't wait up for them.
May the path you forge be your own. Fly high, strike true.
We'll fly ahead and prepare. Ulbrig, where is your storm rook?
Gone.
Oh. Well, ride Shalbendri with me. She's strong enough to carry us both.
Aye. Thank you.
The conduit feels charged to me. I can feel its vibrations. Can you? Back to the Stormrooks. Conversation terminated. Titans, be your guide. Trust in the edicts. Winds and wings carry you.
Here we go.
Stay close. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this.
Outlander, help us hold these elementals at bay. Reach out through the storm, Lucella, as we discussed.
Here goes.
Stormrooks, hear me. We need your help.
Good. Open your mind and your heart to them. Go to her, champion. Lend her your strength.
Nothing like the wind in your cries.
I can't do this. Titans!
Faelgrim summoned the Stormrooks on his own. If he defied the Titans, so can you.
Lucella, the Stormrooks know your intention. Bodas. Call them, and they will answer.
Stormrooks have heeded your call.
Not just mine. Theirs. They chose to help us, of their own free will.
What now, Lucella?
We have a lot of work to do.
The Rooks have chosen their riders. A true bond has been forged. What do you want? Honor the Titans, but don't wait up for them.
Fly high. Strike true.
What's done is done. We must move forward. The Storm Rooks and their new riders need time. And you are needed at the shore, champion.
State your business.
This is not over.
New Storm Rooks, new riders. We're going to have to start all over.
You won't be alone, Lufzella. I can help you. So can Vokmar, and...
But I'm no Stormwart, Oberig. I don't know if I can.
Lufzella, Baelgrim was as stubborn as a ram's arse and twice as shale-headed. Do you think he knew what he was doing when he took over the Storm Perch? No. He was a good rider, but it took him far longer than you to figure out. out how to train a Stormrook. Sure, he went through many recharges, but he knew what the Titans had done to the Rooks was wrong. We fought about it. That's why I finally left. He wouldn't admit it. But I realized it didn't matter, the way he called them. At some point, he changed. More like one of those shaman, like Thrall.
So he knew, somewhere inside. But he didn't remember?
Something like that. But you weren't afraid of the truth, Lufsella. And that's why you deserve this.
I'm still not sure I do. But the Stormrooks deserve better. And I can give them that.
Conversation initiated.
Fly high, strike true.
Another Alliance lackey here to polish Tyrallian's armor.
I protect the people of Stormwind. For home, for family.
As you will.
Die well.
I speak for the Unbound, but they have no master. Heed the call of the unknown.
Have courage, no matter what comes.
Loktar! fight.
Pay attention, Orc. Watch one of the Alliance's best at work.
Oh, will they also talk the enemy to death?
Hail. The dreams brought us here.
Well, spit it out.
What can I do for you?
Azeroth calls, and we must answer.
Oh.
Ugh!
I am honored.
The ruins of Dalaran hold more than just debris. They conceal invaluable arcane tomes. Our mission is to retrieve them before they're lost to history.
The heart of the Maghar is pure and strong. War is all we know.
The Alliance will prosper.
Meddling titans. Do the Alliance and Horde always bicker like this?
I am ready to serve. Go in service.
I will hear your words, but judge you by your deeds. I will see Draenor's skies once more.
Remember your obligations. You would do well to remember what you've witnessed here, Orc.
Oh, I won't soon forget.
Go, champion. Spare yourself.
You're back. And Kurdrin is here with the Wildhammers now, too.
The Council of Three Hammers requires me present, but I'd rather be riding me Griffin.
Together, we are strong.
Titans, be your guide. Unfortunately, a few of our new recruits have wandered off with their rooks. I wanted them to have a chance to bond, but it's probably time to round them up. I would have asked Olberig, but he has wandered off too. My directive is to tend to the Stormrooks.
The ruins of Dalaran hold more than just debris. They conceal invaluable arcane tomes. Our mission is to retrieve them before they're lost to history.
Thank you.
Well done, champion. Your efforts have safeguarded our knowledge for generations.
Rustle my tail feathers. Fly high, strike true.
Apologies. We seem to both enjoy exploring. Let's go, Traumer.
That it better be a fiddler with a ready drink. Yes? I'm a little busy. Fly high, strike true. We fly to protect Dornegal. It seems our absence has been felt, Fawa. Best not to keep our admirers waiting any longer. That appears to be the last of them, for now. But we should stay vigilant, Vaetar. Are you in need of a Storm Rider's aid? Eyes on the skies? Yes, of course. The mission must always come first. Up, boy! Let's fly!
I'm sorry, Lucella. We cannot wait for this Ulbrich any longer.
Ah,
wee bit stuffy in here, isn't it? How I miss the open skies of the hinterlands. The Council of Three Hammers requires me presence, but I'd rather be riding me Griffin.
Just like we practiced, Lucilla. The storm is your ally.
Ulbaric, where are you? We need you.
Initiating!
Well done. The storm has granted the Rooks its strength.
Right then, let's get these birds in the air and see what they can do.
Outlander, please take Shroubendry up. I'd like to stay in case Ulbaric returns.
Let's start by swinging out over the ruins of Dalaran. May it remind me that what goes up can sometimes come back down.
I wish I could have seen it all. Such a wonder, such a loss.
We'll do a circuit of the bay. The water ought to make for a softer landing, just in case one of you takes a dive.
Yes, but then we would be wet. Think of our clothing, man.
Fly as low as you can. Imagine a cave roof full of stalactites over your head.
Let's not talk about caves. My former directive was mining. I've had enough stalactites, thanks.
Lufzella sure gave your rooks a pet. Whew, they don't seem to be tiring at all.
Fawa and I would like a rest cycle after this, just the same.
You're doing great for a bunch of rookies. I think we can move on to lesson two. But first, let's buzz the ground troops down on the beach and give old Taralion a scare! Set her down easy. We're just getting warmed up. It'd take a hand's worth of these hill dwarves to bring one from the airy down. The Council of Three Hammers requires me presence, but I'd rather be riding me Griffin. Take Shroubendry back out there and blast some targets!
Urge your rook upward. They discharge as they gain altitude.
Hmm.
This would make for quite the show. Anyone fancy putting together an aerial act?
Only if it's an act of war.
Not bad. But not bad is nearly good enough.
You processed that this is a new directive for us, right?
You think the Nerubians care? Now that was some fine shooting! It'd take a hand's worth of these hill dwarves to bring one from the airy down! Ah, wee bit stuffy in here, isn't it? How I miss the open skies of the hinterlands! The Council of Three Hammers requires me presence. But I'd rather be riding me Griffin. Right then, let's hunt those beasties.
Excavating here might be dangerous, but unraveling the Earthen's past and decoding the Titan's designs is crucial.
Send them down to the deep, lads and lasses!
Lads? Lasses? We are thousands of years old.
It is not age that matters, but experience.
Well done, everyone! I think it's time we gave your Stormrooks a breather.
Champion, I think I saw the old Stormrider Ulbarig while I was flying by the Meadery. Ye might check on him while I take the flock home to roost.
I came to see where Balegrim fell. Didn't expect to find the ones responsible. What do you want? May the path you forge be your own. Honor the Titans. How often did we have the same argument about our Stormrooks, Balegrim? And how often did that blasted Titan machine wipe away the memory of it? Zarain. Bailgrim Stormrook. Zarain. You stayed, even with Bailgrim gone. But you're free now. Go! Fly! Conversation initiated. Fly high, strike true. May the path you fly see now. We were both right, Bailgrim. Stormrooks can be free, but choose to serve. Would you fly with me? Thank you, Zarain. We will honor Bailgrim together. State your business. Honor the Titans. But don't wait up for them.
The way forward will not be easy. We will brave this darkness together.
Go with honor.
This is not over.
Mind yourself, champion. We need you.
The Storm Riders are proud to protect the Isle of Dorne. Conversation terminated.
Back to work then. Or not.
Oath sworn. Unbound. It is time for us to come together as one.
Trust in the edicts.
Forge your own path.
Do you have an appointment? We must talk. So, we are in agreement?
Yes. We must assist our new allies. And to do that, we must renounce the edicts forever.
It is fitting, then, that we do so here, where it all began, where the edicts were written. Who would like to do the honors? I, the Council Ward of Dornagol, declare that we are all unbound. Conversation initiated. Conversation terminated. Pity.
Conversation terminated.
Conversation terminated.
May your enemies grovel before you!
What's done is done. We must move forward.
Xalatath will face the might of the Alliance.
May your hammer strike true.
Let's get down to business then. The three hammers stand as one.
Conversation terminated.
Go on. Get some fresh air.
I bid you welcome. Must go. Apologies. Go where the edict.
I will go ahead and see if I can slow it down.
Outlander, take Shroubendry. She trusts you. And I trust you to keep the Storm Riders safe from the Titan's machines.
You address the Council Ward of Dornagol.
Come back and share your experience.
The Magha will claim victory.
For Azeroth.
Don't assume victory. May your aim never falter.
Every Stormrook has its own personality.
Conversation initiated.
Excavating here might be dangerous, but unraveling the Earthen's past and decoding the Titan's designs is crucial. The true battle lies ahead. I will. excavating here might be dangerous, but unraveling the Earthen's past and decoding the Titan's designs is crucial.
Complete. We did it.
And in style, too.
We have made the Isle safe.
Good work, Stormriders. Take a victory lap and let our people know their shores are safe again.
The Titans drive my directive. Fly high, strike true.
May the path you forge be your own.
May your hammer strike true.
I know what must be done.
Let honor guide your path.
The edicts must be followed. I have work to do.
It seems the Stormriders have proven themselves once more. As have you, Champion. Danger lurks. find the path to be-
I hear you need some eyes in the dark, Windrunner.
The Weaver has a lead that may be relevant to our cause. I would follow it myself, but...
You're busy. I get it. Just stay out of my way. Champion, meet me at the Weaver's lair.
You address the Council Ward of Dornogul. I see Zorayn has returned. Does he bring our new Stormward with him?
No. Our new Stormward has been right here all along. Lufsella has done what Baelgrim and I failed to do for thousands of years. She's brought the Stormrooks to Wing as equal partners, with compassion and understanding.
Quite so. But will she accept the burden of becoming Stormward, Lufsella?
If it means keeping the Stormrooks and their riders safe, then yes. Without hesitation.
I serve the Titans unswervingly. The Eternal Titans sculpt your path.
Now is not the time to mourn. Now is the time to fight.
Be careful who you trust.
Very good to meet you.
Fly high, strike true.
Back to the Stormrooks.
You have my focus. Conversation terminated.
Were you followed?
This is your backup? Interesting. Step into my parlor. Our threads will cross again. Oh, I'll remember you. Our threads will cross again. I'll be watching. May your threads hold strong. At last, our threads entwine. Come back again, little morsel. Do keep in touch. The transformatory was a blind spot for me, until Yuteki breached it and achieved ascension. Mistress, you flatter me. Scout for troubling movement in the area, then rendezvous and prepare to infiltrate.
My strand carries generations of memories. Tread softly, Overcrawler. Until we tangle again. We are always watching. We remember all. We rise.
Stand before me. Choose your enemies wisely. Until the next battle. The kingdom stands strong. Today we speak, tomorrow we fight.
I can help. It's never safe to travel alone.
Trust no one.
Light be with you. Go with honor.
It is good you are here. Destiny weave well. You prove fascinating. Tread softly, Overcrawler. We rise. Only the finest for you. Enjoy my offerings. You have questions. I know answers. Until we tangle again.
My darling weave rats have witnessed accumulating dangers to your precious Arathi. Exterminate the threats. Buy your people more time.
A lamplighter brings hope. In my heart, there is fire.
Rewards the faithful. The Empire is
The lamplighters are stretched thin. For the Arathi to survive, we must settle in lands shadowed from Belidar's light. The darkness strikes out with threats not even our key flames can dispel. Aid us, outsider. Be our beacon in the darkness.
Walk in the light. If the shadows find you, call. Keep an eye on the Dawn Towers.
Thank you.
outsiders are a welcome surprise. Belladar, shine on you. Don't despair. The shadows sense it. Find joy in the flame's light.
Aj Kahet is at war with us on both battlefield and farm. Their saboteurs taint and corrupt our fields. Belladar's light coalesces into radiant remnants. Once gathered, it becomes hope for the Arathi. The Lashrooms choke the life out of crops and farmhands alike. Parasites to the Arathi in every sense.
Attack sequence initiated.
Thank you.
We are the holders of hope.
There is always hope if we choose to look for it. We're all down here together. Belidar, shine on you. We are the holders of hope. If the shadows find you, call. We're all down here together. Keep an eye on the Dawn Towers.
The Lashrooms choke the life out of crops and farmhands alike. Parasites to the Arathi in every sense.
We are all the Emperor's subjects. Obey the Testament of Beraldar! The Empire's light will banish the darkness.